Right now, all lanes of I-22 through Walker County are back open after a deadly early morning tractor-trailer accident. State troopers say the driver, 44-year-old Robert Edward Brown, died after the tractor-trailer overturned in the median near Jasper. No other cars were involved, but an investigation is taking place with that as well.